I'm not anti-US. I deeply admire the United States as much as I admire China, I admire Japan. But I am opposed to American hegemonism. I'm against American dominance and any dominant attitude of any major powers. And that is why we need to emphasize the need to reaffirm the value of ASEAN centrality, because ASEAN centrality is balancing major power relations, conflict avoidance, and Pacific settlement of disputes. China and the Philippines lived very peacefully for more than 1,000 years until Spain colonized us, until America colonized us, until Japan colonized us. We have very good attitude towards China, but we were colonized by Western powers with strong anti-China attitude. And now we're having that attitude too. We want to go back to our shared past of peaceful coexistence. The South China Sea was not the sea that divided Filipinos and the Chinese. The South China Sea was the source of our connection, the source of our shared history, the source of our shared experiences. But that kind of history was distorted by colonialism. The way we handle foreign policy now is undermining ASEAN centrality because it is disrupting ASEAN unity. We are the founding fathers of ASEAN, and the ASEAN way must inform our foreign policy and not the American way.